Everybody, Omega Miles, and today I'm gonna be doing something different. I'm gonna be playing UFC. Yeah. UFC on mobile. Here we go. Let's go. Gotcha. Ooh! I killed him. Let's go, Alexander guy. I don't even know you and I don't even watch boxing, but you're goated. Alright guys, we back. Okay. Training. This story is divided into two packs. Fighters, gold, and energy, blah blah blah. We get it. Yes, I do this. Wow, we got a kick. We got spinning kick. Wow. Let's train, guys. That is awesome. Yo, guys, we've upgraded our ground game. Here we go. Fighting some noobs. Look at Alexander. You know. We got new. Ew, why are you punching? We got beef. Yeah. Surprise. Yeah, got you. Is that a knockout already? My gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Haha, Alexander. Okay, that's actually. Tell me in the comments, are my videos cringy? If my thing doesn't glitch and keep the comments off for some reason. Let's go. 3 wins. Come back tomorrow. Alright. Yeah, we'll be sure to play this game tomorrow. This game, we might play this game 1 or 2 more times tonight. Here we go. Okay. Look at the health. 250 health, 160 stand-up fighting, and 170 ground. And he has 161 ground. Let's get into it. Fight! Here we go. You hit him. Bro. You got him. How do you get punched and get knocked out? Oh, no. You're just too late. Try, baby. Oh, no. I got hit. Badly. Let me try this. Let's go. We got him. Now punch him. Get him. Oh, we got him. Oh no. No, what's happening? No. No, guys. No. Let's go with backup. We back up. Y'all want to see another knockout? Oh, my fans. Mythic Kamuni, shout out to him. Guys, he wants another knockout, so I'm going to give it. Let's go. Everybody, let's go. Oh, we got him. Let's go. No cap, seriously? The only thing this game needs is a career mode. Maybe we can see if we can do that. Actually, I don't think we can. Alright, guys, we're about to open this cool reward. Let's see it. Ooh, open. Wow, that's good. That's great. Wow, look at these. Nice. Gonna have to use these. Oh, this kick. This kick, guys, is gonna be awesome. Tell me in the comments if you want me to play some more NASCAR Heat 4. Alright, guys, next fight against this guy who looks like he's 40 years old. I am sorry for roasting my opponents, but hey, that's just what I do. Alright, let's go. We're beating him in every aspect. Pause the video if you want to come and see it, but no, we're gonna beat him, so let's go. See? Okay, I actually purposely missed there. I'm not that good at the ground game. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Dang. 3 stars. Let's go. Now, guys, we know how this game is gonna go. Guys, 156 overall. 156. Bro. Versus 187. Can't wait until I get to like 200 overall. Be nice. I know it sounds unrealistic of how high these ratings are, but let's go. Dang. Old man, who are you trying to talk to? Yeah. Yeah. You old. You weird. You old, you weird. You only got them top two so you can look tough, buddy. Cause I'm about to knock the heck out of you. Yeah. You only got the top two so act like you tough. Heck no, no you're not. Ooh, look out, Jimmy. I'm gonna flex on you, yeah, sir. Guys, we actually have somebody who's around our match. He has a better health. But everything else, we're better than him. And so we should win. That's why I'm probably higher overall. Okay, guys, let's go. Don't shake hands. Don't shake this man's head. Why do you shake hands when you're gonna know you're gonna knock this guy out? Ooh! Ooh, we got him. Another knockout. Ah, give me some combo. Hold up, my screen froze. Sorry, that was kind of awkward. Hey, I'm starting to realize the further on we go, we get somebody more our competition. Now I actually don't know how I feel about that, though. This big guy. Alright, let's go fight him. Here we go. Alexander. These graphics are pretty good. Had to write a pretty good review about this game. It's nice. Oh, you gotta give it any more competition. Calling out the creators of this game, give me better competition than this guy. I'm tired of having 30-second matches. Yeah. Now I'm gonna let you guys see the celebration. Oh, nope, there is no celebration. Hey, guys, we're in some big trouble. Look at his rating versus mine. Gotta give you guys a moment to look at this. Okay, time's up. Practically. Here we go. Sorry if you hear the TV. Hear my mom. The office TV. I'm in my room right now, but y'all don't need to. Here we go. Only reason you got to meet me is because I took my watch off. Ooh! No. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, you got him. He's barely even giving me any damage. Who do you think you are? Messing with Alexander. This Alexander guy. Look, and he just got hurt too much. Ow, my kidneys. I fallen and I can't. Okay, that's actually a bit too harsh. Let's go. I don't know what that guy's yelling about. Or probably since I won. Alexander! Couple things to say here. Look at his rating. Look at mine. We should probably beat him still, though. Oh, and, also, I'm just glad to be grinding on camera. Yeah. Nice. A fight. Ready to fight? Let's go. Against some guy I can't even call him. I'm about to roast this guy so hard if he loses. Actually, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. He straight punches. No, I wasted it. Dang. Let's go. Come on, get him. Oh! Let's go! Come on, guys! Get him! Get him! Get him! Guys, it's not looking good for us. Look, get him! Oh, we hit him! No, no. Get him! Go up. Let's go. Let's go. What the heck? This guy doesn't have any power left. Hello? Let's go. Yes. We got him after... It felt like about a year we finally got him down. Yeah, I can't say he's alive completely. Well, let's go, Alexander guy. I'm really liking him. Oh, got 2 stars. Probably because I didn't knock this bum out right away. Hi, guys, we're gonna go to the store real quick, then we're gonna end the video. Yeah. I'm about to eat dinner, which is pizza. Not to brag. No, let's see, fighters, can we get any new fighters? Like, do I really want to change my fighter, though? So, not really. Oh, gee, I don't think I have any of that. So let's just get this and call it a day. Probably might post another video like this about this today. My screen froze. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna see you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna see you guys next time, and bye.